Hello students, I am Udhesh Kumar Jha. We are going to discuss the first chapter of political science of class 9. The title of the chapter is What is democracy? Why democracy? In this chapter, we are going to discuss the need of defining democracy, simple definition of democracy, features of democracy, merits and demerits of democracy. At first, what is democracy? The word democracy comes from the Greek word demokratia. In Greek, demos means people and kratia means rule. According to Abraham Lincoln, democracy is government of the people, by the people, for the people. Need of defining democracy. Defining democracy is essential because it should be clearly understood. Different people use it for different purposes, and also different kind of governments can themselves as democracies. We can understand the meaning of a word like democracy only by observing some examples where it has been practiced. But we need to define it more accurately to that we can use it correctly for describing other similar situations instead of just accepting what it means to the other people. A simple definition: democracy is a form of government in which the rulers are elected by the people. From this definition, we can clearly separate non-democratic governments. For example, army rules of Myanmar are not elected by the people and are thus non-democratic. Dictators like Augusto Pinochet of Chile are not elected by the people. This is also applicable to the kings of Saudi Arabia and Nepal. If we accept this definition, it implies that almost every government is a democracy that holds an election. But it would be very misleading. We need to carefully distinguish between a government that is a democracy and one that pretends to be a democracy. Features of democracy. The democracy has many features. First, rulers elected by the people take all the major decisions. Second, elections offer a choice and fair opportunity to the people to take change. नोट टेक. सेकेंड, इलेक्शंस ऑफर अ चॉइस एंड फेयर अपॉर्चुनिटी टू द पीपल टू चेंज देयर करेंट रूलर्स. थर्ड, दिस चॉइस एंड अपॉर्चुनिटी इज अवेलेबल टू ऑल द पीपल ऑन एन इक्वल बेसिस. एंड फोर्थ, द एक्सरसाइज ऑफ दिस चॉइस लीड्स टू अ गवर्नमेंट लिमिटेड बाय बेसिक रूल्स ऑफ द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन एंड सिटीजन्स राइट. मेजर डिसीजन्स बाय इलेक्टेड लीडर्स. जनरल परवेज मुशर्रफ्स रूल ऑफ पाकिस्तान फ्रॉम 1999 गिव्स अस वन इम्पोर्टेंट फीचर ऑफ डेमोक्रेसी. इन पाकिस्तान परवेज मुशर्रफ लेड अ मिलिट्री कू इन अक्टूबर 1999. ही ओवरथ्रू अ डेमोक्रेटली इलेक्टेड गवर्नमेंट एंड डिक्लेयर्ड हिमसेल्फ द चीफ एग्जीक्यूटिव ऑफ द कंट्री. लेटर ही चेंज हिज डिजिग्नेशन टू प्रेसिडेंट. इन 2002 ही हेल्ड अ रेफरेंडम इन द कंट्री दैट ग्रांटेड हिम अ 5-year एक्सटेंशन. पाकिस्तानी मीडिया ह्यूमन राइट्स ऑर्गेनाइजेशंस सेड दैट द रेफरेंडम वाज बेस्ड ऑन माल प्रैक्टिसेस एंड फ्रॉड. इन अगस्त 2002 परवेज मुशर्रफ इश्यूड अ लीगल फ्रेमवर्क ऑर्डर that amended the constitution of Pakistan. According to the order, the president can dismiss the national or provincial assemblies that the work of the civilian cabinet is supervised by a national security council which is dominated by military officers. However, elected representative had some power, but the final power was in the hands of military officers and General Parvez Musharraf himself. This condition cannot be turned as people's rule. Thus, first feature of democracy is that in a democracy, the final decision-making power must rest with those elected by the people, not the person who are not elected by the people. In the next video, we will discuss the rest features of a democracy like free and fair electoral competition, one person, one vote, one value, rule of law and respect for rights. Thanks.